Case number 154-6111, the state of Texas versus Antonio Armstrong Jr. We, the jury, find the defendant, Antonio Armstrong Jr., guilty of capital murder as charged in the indictment. It's signed a foreperson of the jury.